What's up guys, before we get into the video, just a quick disclaimer. I've been sick while recording this video, so my voice might sound a little off. Still not quite clear, so yeah. And I've been gone for a while, that's because I studied and moved to another town and stuff like that. And I haven't been really feeling tutorials lately, so yeah, it's kind of a good way to start them again. I might upload more, we'll see about that. I'm definitely dropping a loop kit soon, and yeah, I hope you all have fun with the video. Definitely nice to get a placement in Germany, and there's probably another on the way, but we'll see about that, and yeah, hope you all enjoy. What's up everyone, I'm back to break down a melody that got placed recently in Germany, and yeah, the song that it got placed on is called Umbrella by Trim. Let's listen to it first. Seitdem ich euch weglasse, geht es mir besser. Das keine Treppe, doch Jiggy ist Stepper. Es regnet Steine, ich brauch ein Umbrella. Wer von den No-Names sagt, ich soll mich ändern. Lasse dich reden, sobald du mal Geld machst. Schau in den Spiegel und denk mir den Kettmann. So yeah, pretty fire melody, and I'm gonna break down how I made it. Now before we get into breaking down the melody, I just want to talk about how the placement came about actually. So Vogue produced the song, and I made the melody, he made the drums, and he also started the recording session with him, so shout out to Vogue. And I have been working with him for like 1.5 years already. This melody is actually from last summer, July, somewhere around that. And yeah, I sent it to him, didn't think much about it, and now it got placed, very dope. Let's now get into how I made the melody. Alright, and now as you might have been able to tell, this is actually halftime. So we're gonna just start off by breaking down the melody with no effects. This is what it sounds like without halftime. It's gonna sound a lot more chaotic. I added this halftime effect right here, 1.5 speed, and then just a half loop mode. And this is what it sounds like. For the chords, I'm just gonna break it down very easily, so I added those notes first, then next up I kind of went with this staircase vibe, repeated the same thing, just took the notes down by a little. Next element that I added sounds like this. Quite simple as well, basically just an ambient bell sound, and there are a couple effects on here within the instrument already, within contact, but on the mixer there's just ozone imager, which I can just always recommend, really good imager. Next element is this one. Which you can also hardly hear, but just a simple effect in the background. It's also an imager again, and then I went with pancake, fire, panning, in my opinion one of the easiest one to use, couple presets in here, and same goes for ozone, but there isn't really any presets, just nice to play around with that one. Last element that I use sounds like this. So yeah, a simple piano, and I just copied the same note as I did before, and then did the same thing in here, just with a little switch up note in here to give it more tension. And there's a couple effects on here. Gross beat first off, there's the half sped, but I kind of took it up a little, then the tremulator, which is this one right here, and I took this one down to 50%, and apart from that, I'm not quite sure if I changed anything. I think the rate should be the same as before. And then ozone imager, same thing as before. I took the stereoizer up, left it in mode 1, and then the width up a little. There's a couple other things I did. Like, first off, I started off with this part. And as you can tell, there's like a short scratch sound here. It's actually this thing here. I reversed it, and then I went to the stretch option and did this right here. And that's basically all I did. And yeah, like I said, this is how
this one turned out, and I pitched it up by one octave. Then to kind of make it not too loud and too aggressive, I went with a channel panning effect, which I did right here. So we can go to the second channel right here, and then I just automated the pan by going to create automation clip, and yeah, this is how it panned. So I basically did the same thing as you would do with Panoman or Pancake. Another thing I did is pitching down the trumpets, and that sounds like this. That's already it for the melody. All I did afterwards is just lay it out, and then I sent it off to Vogue, and the song became what it is today. So yeah, quite glad to be a part of this one, and I hope there's more shit on the way, and see y'all in the next one.